Class B, second-seeded Omaha Duchesne taking on Seward. Second set, this is Seward's Cameron Opfer. She smashes the kill, but Duchesne would win the set 25-23. In the third, the Cardinals' Maya Delgado-Walker comes through with the spike. Duchesne rolls into the semifinals with a 3-sets-to-none win.